You have any idea how hard it is not to come to this ring when Seth Rollins stands out here and calls me out?
Who is that guy that stood out there in that suit?
It's what's best for business.
That is not Triple H.
Every day I put on this suit.
That is not the Cerebral Assassin.
I tie this stupid tie.
That is not the game.
I try to be a creator.
That's a scared dude is what that is.
Seth Rollins wants to come where I am trying to create. So I am done trying. So here's the thing, Seth frickin' Rollins. I am standing right here, right now. You already know who your creator is. Get your ass to this ring and meet your destroyer.
I've got nothing left to lose.
Oh my God, who the hell is, oh my God, that's Samoa Joe!
The two-time NXT champion.
Triple H is heavy. Samoa Joe assaulting Seth Rollins.
I am so done trying.
You belong to me.
Triple H, the creator. Samoa Joe, the destroyer.
And because of Joe's attack, Seth Rollins tore his MCL in his knee. His participation at WrestleMania in serious doubt. Seth Rollins did send out a number of tweets which said he wishes this was all a bad dream. But he said his one constant is his resolve. And this won't end until he regains his throne and fights and defeats Triple H.